Michael Carroll, Governor Kasich hasn't been back here in the upstate since the spring, since last April. He's been focusing mostly on another key state, way up in New Hampshire. Now, from a specific policy standpoint, his focus is on national security. In the wake of those Paris attacks, he brought that message here to the Beacon today.
I'm going to keep it to an hour, and then I'll take your questions. I'm just kidding.
He wasn't here long, but the Ohio governor, who typically interjects from the outskirts of the stage during each Republican debate, had the crowd's full attention. There were some light moments, but the focus was on last week's attacks in Paris. He and I sat down afterward to talk national security and no-fly zones to protect refugees in Syria.
This is essential for us. These no-fly zones are critical because then there's a sanctuary. They can be guarded by the Jordanians and the Kurds or, you know, whoever in the region wants to come. And I think that makes all the sense in the world.
As part of his national security plan, Kasich has proposed a new Judeo-Christian agency to promote what Americans believe.
You can't just win this on the battlefield without winning it in the hearts and the minds of people who pay attention, the young people, the people who sit on the fence. So we're not going to expand any government, but I do want to make sure that we can communicate our values, and I don't know what would be wrong with that.
So far, sitting governors running for president have not fared well in the polls. Wisconsin Governor Scott Walker was one of the first to drop out. Louisiana Governor Bobby Jindal pulled the plug Tuesday night.
We keep our team small. We don't spend a lot of money. We are very focused, and I'm very pleased with where we are. And you know what? In about 80 some days, there'll be no more questions. We're going to get some results.